Learn how to automatically scale Azure App Services in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. Scaling out and in means that you increase or decrease the amount of instances that run your application. For a web app, that means scaling the amount of web app instances up or down. Let's see how that works. Here in the Scale Out menu of my existing App Services web app, I can configure scaling. I can manually scale the amount of instances up and down or automatically. Let's choose Custom Auto Scale. This works based on scale conditions. A condition scales in and out based on rules. Let's add one. A scale rule works on metrics, for instance, the CPU percentage of the web app or something else, like TCP packages or the HTTP queue length, or the amount of data that streams out of the web app. This is pretty cool. It shows the metric value for the last 10 minutes. I can see what is a reasonable value. I'll leave this as it is. This means that a scale action is activated when the amount of data flowing out is greater than 70 bytes on average for the last 10 minutes. And when that happens, I want to increase the amount of instances by 3. And it won't execute additional scale actions for this rule for 5 minutes, which is the cooldown period. Okay, add it. I can also configure the instance limits of this scale condition. So it will have a minimum of 1 instance and a maximum of 6. And if something goes wrong, it will fall back on the default number, which is 1 instance. Okay, and I can add more conditions, like this. For instance, one that scales to a specific number of instances based on a schedule. I can use this to, for instance, scale in to save costs on the weekend, or scale out on something like Black Friday. Alright, as this condition only scales out, I should also create a rule that scales in, like this. So the same metric, but now when it is less than 70 bytes, I decrease the number of instances by 3. This will negate the scaling up from when it is busy. Okay, and now I'll save the scaling settings, and that's it. So when users start using the app and scale actions are executed, I can see them here, in the run history. Let's see. Yep, it showed that the app scaled up, right here. So it worked. Autoscaling is a powerful feature of Azure App Services that enables you to keep serving users when it is busy and save money when it is not. Go and check it out.